suspect.
To the volatile planet of Zastris. Her objective was to recover a rare material known as Cypher. It was needed to cure the plague that was destroying the human race. The HRD assault vessel was sent out to her last known coordinates. Destroy the trackers, recover the material, and bring her back. That was my mission. Zastris is known for its disruptive electronic fields. I've lost control of my ship, but something, someone, some outside force has taken control. It seems friendly. This is how it began.
Mayday, mayday. This is a reclaimer. The transport module has taken heavy damage. It needs repair. I've lost control of the ship. She's being controlled by some outside force. It's kept me alive so far. It seems friendly. I mean, it listens to me.
What is up, everybody? This is JC with Ask an Enemy Studios, and this is a Duel Hand Disaster Tracker. Go ahead and get familiar with movement here at the start. Left stick, left ship. Right stick, right ship. Activate the Zastrous Core. Once it's activated, get out. On the left-hand side, you want to kill enemies to keep them out of the right side, but most importantly, you want to kill enemies to earn points. Do not move out of their way. They do not cause damage. Just stay in front of them. Keep them out of the right. On the right-hand side, you want to follow the arrows. They are pointing to resources on the map. Resources will help you multiply the points you're getting on the left-hand side. When you are on a resource, you will not take damage. Essentially, what you want to do is line up your shot, follow the arrow, line up your shot, follow the arrow. While the left-hand side is invincible, it is still vulnerable. What that means is every time you shoot and move, you're going to be consuming your link on the left-hand side. What you'll need to do is sacrifice the material you've been picking up to restore the link so that you do not black out. Blacking out is extremely costly. Another thing to keep in mind is the more material you have, you're actually multiplying by that number, so every time you sacrifice material, your score is going to drop. When you kill a tracker on the left-hand side, it will spawn material on the right-hand side. When you pick up material on the right-hand side, it will spawn an upgrade on the left. They will upgrade your rate of fire and unlock your weapon system. Parts are what you need to prepare yourself for extraction. That is how you keep your score. You're also going to unlock defenses on the right-hand side. Experiment with those as you see fit. Once your extraction is ready, that is how you keep your score. Playing till death is not an option. If you keep going till death, not only do you wipe your score, you risk the chance of losing your leaderboard position as well. The whole purpose of the game is to get a high score. The only way to keep your score is to leave the level with it. Oh, right. And every 4 years, sorry, minutes, the Russian firewall is going to cave in on you. So what you'll need to do is head to the center as soon as possible, make sure you're dead center, blow off a BFP, and you just bought yourself another 4 minutes. Any questions?
Online. Recovery boost online. Support is online.
Firewall. Stay in a safe space for too long and you will get crushed. So get out while you can, embrace the disaster, and learn to overcome the overwhelming. Every 4 minutes, the Russian firewall.
Online.
Repair successful. Material retrieved.
Assault is online.
Retrieve.
Repeater max.
Material
Arena's engine online. Scatter shot online.
Russian firewall. Stay in a safe space for too long and you will get crushed. So get activating shields requires that you have it. What is up, every? The Russian firewall. Stay in a safe space for too long and you will get crushed. So get out while you can, embrace the disaster, and learn to overcome the overwhelming. Every 4 minutes, the Russian firewall becomes a big point of contention. However, once you know how to deal with it, you can use it to your advantage. As the walls cave in, the truth is exposed. There is a bonus attached. Continue destroying the left. If you want to push your luck, recover the right, and your score will continue to grow. Just don't forget, you must blow off a BFP directly inside the Zastris core to buy yourself another 4 minutes.